Another one bites the dust. Shelf belt. Sure am liking this call and the bipod. And one of the most important things, I don't really say a lot about it, is this scope right here. It's a phenomenal scope from Black Diamond Optics. If you guys get the chance, check them out. You won't be disappointed, I promise. Let's go see what we got. Sun right on us. We're anticipating the coyotes coming right up this ravine or over this ridge right here. So let's see what we can do. That's not good. So we'd pretty much given up on this stand because that helicopter flying around right here. Well, I turned that SIG kicking ass on and we seen one leaving right there on the fence line after I shut that off. And I just barely turned on the, what was it, Fight Club, or I think that's what it was. It was way loud, so it was getting out of here. Well, we thought it was leaving or left, but it circled around. Jeremy seen some birds fly right behind us, so I got up a little bit higher so I could see his ears. So I ran up over the hill and he was running away that way. And I don't think we got it on film, but just a learning experience, I guess. Teach you a lesson. Don't give up just because somebody runs through your stand or you think it's ruined. They're smart. They'll still come in. They'll stop, hang out, just wait for a minute, and come in still. No one bites dust. Big old female. I think it is this year. Pup. It's a real big one.
Of them there. You gotta stop moving there.
There's one laying down in the grass where the first one's almost two.
Yeah. Make sure they're on camera.
Standing up now.
closest to the cow. Unless there's one hanging back. I'm going to shoot the hanging back one. I'm gonna shoot that one that's turned around. Should have been at least two there. What do you do? I'll tell you what you do. You go to another stand and make up for it. I held right on that one. .267 That's a dark coyote. I wonder why they were so... I guess Bill, the landowner, said he's been blowing a rabbit call, and that might have been why they hung up. Tell you what, as soon as I switched to that pup chaos, here they came. Alright. Another one bites the dust. Let's go get him. It's gonna be a walk. Go grab him and see what we got.